Live, local, link breaking. This is Channel 11 News. News coverage you can count on.
A contractor feud almost kept one of our region's most famous buildings from being built. And now Frank Lloyd Wright's angry letter is up for auction. Our partners at the Trib report, Wright threatened to walk off the Fallingwater job in 1936 because the contractor was meddling with his design. The letter is also being sold with a blueprint of the house.